In Ohio, the eviction process begins with service of a 3-day notice. If the tenant does not vacate the premises within those 3 days, the landlord may then file the eviction action. The court will schedule a hearing and take testimony. If the eviction is ordered, the landlord will arrange to have the sheriff go to the premises to physically remove the tenant. The eviction summons may also include a second cause of action to recover money damages.